And here is El Santuario de Chimayo. I have been here and photographed this magical place and many times, but it's worth doing again. First time I ever came here in 1998, I started tingling really strongly before I even arrived. There is definite spiritual energy here. It's very strong. People make pilgrimages on before Easter and walk many miles here, often carrying crosses. Priests and such are buried in here. A lot of people are here today. It's a beautiful day.